Remember, I had a house. That was funny. Made a goal. Pick the village. That's good. And now my helmet's dragon form. It was all of my armor. Oh. Dragonforge means is it's a lot better than before.
An endless night has taken land. What evil is this?
I'm worried for the capital arisen. Perhaps we should just return. I am worried for the capital arisen. Perhaps we'd best return.
Hey! The dragon is defeated. You've won the day.
Like how it came out like sounding sarcastic there.
A cloud of unease hangs over the land these days.
Might I know you? You seem familiar.
Why are you following me?
Herbs? Ah, for brewing ale. Very well. Here, you are welcome.
Great, thanks. Stop following.
Take a moment to review the tasks you've sworn to see complete. Let us return to...
Welcome. Let's talk to the Yankee.
The whole of the village raised a cheer upon word of your deeds. I've not seen such joy in many long years. Thank the Maker I don't have to flee. I would dearly loathe to leave this inn behind. What can I do you for? Take care now.
Well, let's go with Granzy. I mean, Grand Soren. You know, I could just go with Granzy's, I don't know.
Take a moment to leave.
Return to the capital. All right. Hey, Boo. Welcome back. Let me show you something really cool.
Let us return to the capital.
Yes, I did, Jin Rock. Yes, I did.
Well met, Arisen. We've been awaiting your return. Waste no time on us, sir. The Duke awaits. I fear for the others in the castle besides, though 'tis small mercy to be spared, only to face this world. Perhaps we'll all be wishing the earth devoured us ere long.
Oh man.
What to do in this quest?
Well met, Arisen. Waste though to perhaps.
I was hoping to change pawns. Yes, go right ahead and rob those graves, guys. You're doing us a service there. You there.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
Details, you better have healing. 11. That's grand angle, though.
Yes, Arisen.
Oh, cost something to enlist. Never mind. God damn it, Generok. You can get out of my face. You're going to get out of my face. Nothing. Holy shit, Satan's. Yeah, you cost something now, though. Never mind. Get out of here. Get out. Get out of here. Out of here. Frickin'. Yeah. Except you.
Yes, Arisen.
How did I? Not that you. Get out of here. You.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
If you're one. You.
Yes, Arisen.
You. Ain't that. Yeah. You're in the party.
Take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel.
I'll send you off with. Weren't that big of an asset, so. Nope, we're not saying that. That. Off it. Yeah. Did use the full revives. Was helpful, but not too much. That. Oh.
next time, may our paths.
All right. Let's go see what Duke wants.
No one could have designed such destruction.
The worm put Grand Sorin to ruin, even in death.
Oh, hey, look, our property is still there. Great. Fantastic. Oh, there goes the fountain. That guy was just laying down a moment ago.
You defeated the dragon?
Yes, yes, huzzah for you, good sir.
Oh, you didn't have to sound,
What? What do you want? And all it...
Oh, hey guys, you remember Pip?
You're to blame for this. It's your meddling that set things in motion. Samurai's arisen. Why did...
You guys remember Pip, right? We bought, his parents' property so that they could live there for free, and we had to chase him around town, and now he's blaming us for this. There you go. I like that.
Look upon it. Grand Sorin is lost. Turn back, Arisen. The way ahead is too dangerous.
Oh, hey, Sir Camillus. I remember you.
Duke's safety, sir. Pray, go and see to him.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I remember you, Sir Camillus. Remember when you arrested me for throwing Pippin off the cliff?
Just look, turn back, I fear.
There is not to do but laugh.
I gotcha.
Just look upon it. Turn my feet.
I knew it was thick-headed, but yeah, that's what you get for arresting me. You're a pawn. Get the hole. Doing up here. Oh, you're not even wearing pants.
Yes, Arisen.
Doing up here.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
If you're gonna fall and break your neck. How?
You'd think it the end of the world to look at that sky.
The sky has gone dark, and the land crawls with it. The end is upon us all.
Is it done then? Are we saved?
Oi.
I need something.
Makers, I suppose I shall be thankful for my life. Take all the time.
Need about 10 of these. There it, take it. 4 of these.
Take all the time. Do come again.
Me, I've no love of magic and its kind. Iron and steel honed to an edge. That's all a man really needs. Master works all, you can't.
Nothing to do with elves.
Master works all, you can't go wrong. Come again.
God damn it, Boo. Yes. Gotta take a roundabout route. Bum, bum, bum. Just saved.
We stand at the threshold to truth, and all beyond. Half falling, half ascending.
Okay. Oh, come on. Ah. This is too early. We shouldn't be doing this part yet. Not this part.
If you would heed my call, prove now your worth.
Up.
Show that you've the strength to break the yoke that binds you.
Didn't mean to do this part. It was a total accident.
I would ask aught of you, Arisen. Please, take this. My mistress gathered their like as she sought her way through the depths. She died as she was done. If you would take up her task, pray bring them here to me.
Oh, wait.
I trust that you will see my mistress.
What am I thinking?
I shall await you further on.
Man, I was silly. I could have just done that. Alright, we go the altar path, Duke.
Follow no
Yeah, I don't want to. What?
Hard at work for his grace. Ah, Arisen. I ask that you present yourself before the Duke with all haste. His grace has a matter of grave importance to discuss.
Enjoying yourself, are you?
Oh yeah, remember this guy? Hero's gonna take him. Oh, he used to, like, make fun of us. Yeah. Now it's time to put up your dukes, boy. We're going to try something else. We're going to do it the old fashioned way. Grab him. Bring him down to these steps. We're going to take this off because I didn't really appreciate him making fun of us. Yeah, you better run. Our daggers back on. I really didn't appreciate your mission. Looks like it's been cleaned out. The chest is. Alrighty then.
The dragon. Don't think for a minute. I don't know what you did then. I of all men. No human hands could fell that beast! No. You took the dragon's bargain!
You
conspired with it to wither me and usurp my seat as Duke! But you'll not be quit of me so easily!
Really? Okay.
I knew neither age nor the sin of death while the dragon yet drew breath. You covetous wretch! You wanted eternal life for your own! My title once more! The dragon's power!
I'm gonna kick your ass. Keeps tufts of hair on the chair. Just kicking an old man around the room. God damn it, Boo. Be further from the
he will tell you the beast is dead. Lies. He has become its minion, spreading evil upon this land as upon its ruler. Just look upon the hellish wall that gapes where once our city stood, and tell me, this is not the work of the dragon's dark magic? Seize this traitor at once!
You know, They're picking the fight with the wrong person right now. What's happening? No, seriously, what's going on right now? This is happening. Well, this is why playtesting is a thing. I think that might be it. Found the weakness. They can't hurdle. Safety chest. Yeah, these guys just endlessly respawn. Figure out the secret. Guns, daddle. Oh. Oh yeah, you gave me some shitty missions too. It's not like I owe these people anything. Will be the death of me. Oh no. Give me that cloud blind. I need that cloud blind. Here it goes. Oh, this is bad.
Truth you'll find staring back from this world's utmost depth.
Oh, knocked in. Well, at least got the introduction up. If that's it, no room. Okay.
Hello. There are those among the pawns that haunt this place who attack any they see. I know not the cause of their corruption. Perhaps no one does.
Our descent was slow work and hard won. This place is home to fearsome creatures, sir.
Not all be needing that first stone at times.
This place feels like a shuddering room. Stay vigilant, Arisen. Had evil eye. Beware!
It's tentacles!
Beware its tendrils!
Right, we gotta get its tentacle first before we can attack the body.
Thank you.
Oh crap. Awesome.
Our business here is finished. What is this place?
Okay, so that's the first boss done. Probably the hardest, if I remember right.
Hello. Tis watching the
this one now.
Hello.
What's got you upset? Perhaps. This box. Right, salamanders. Kill those skeletal mages first. That. What else? We're good. Gotta get down there. This is getting nowhere fast. Come on, heal me up. Alright, I guess I'll take magical defense. I got a little frenzied.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame. What's that?
Yeah, hellhounds are pretty annoying. Ow.
This looks interesting.
That won't open. Yeah, just suddenly goblin to the face. Half my health's gone. Nothing we can do in here yet. We'll just go back the way we came. The next year. We missed it. Well, at least I got this one, even though I think this is the one we started out on. Came here for first. Ah, here's the reason. Okay, let's see what you said. What you had.
Good day. Well met, Arisen. With a dying breath, my mistress bade me stay here. And so this pawn lingers. But choose as you will.
Oh, yeah, that's right. These weapons are way too expensive. Oh, man, just to have Fae Whisper, though, I remember that being a really good bow. Except, currently my dragon one's just better. There's my arm. Ooh. Ah.
Choose as you will, sir. I am ever at your...
Cyclops, or not Cyclops, Golem. Ooh, Heaven Blade Beast. Down there. Ouch. How's the opening? Last one's on the chest. Yeah, nothing we can do now. Oh no, it's on his hand. I'm just finding Wakestone shards out everywhere.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Yeah, totally. Right now, this entire part is. And there's a.
Cyclops!
There always does. Cyclops.
Caribou with one upon its leg.
But yeah, at this point, do I really need to pick up everything I see? Where's the door there? That, thank you. Oh man, that was a masterful dodge.
Any tasks to break free.
ammo. Alright, we'll check this side room. Alright. Okay, I guess I entered in from this side. I want to go there. Flame, Venti. No healing magic, you're one. Ooh, yeah. This is the boss room if I ever seen one. Here they are, corrupted.
Strength in numbers.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
Perhaps we could avoid further that.
Of the beginner.
Then you have come. Very well, Arisen.
We're fighting another dragon. Yeah, the hardest part about this dragon, though, is it has no weaknesses. Plus, I don't think we're going to be able to actually beat this because this is a side mission. Hey, we might as well help someone along the way. We did our part. We can let somebody else do the fighting later. Yeah, this is like this boss battle is sort of like a community boss battle, like you just pass on the damage to somebody else. So we're just gonna, we help whoever is gonna be fighting it next, or who wants to actually do it, so we did our part. Alright, good night, Boo. Glad having you here. And I've dragged off. Yeah. Missing all my opportunities trying just through reviving my allies. Okay. And our hellhounds and running after it is. There's the launch. This mage is utter garbage. Do I have any wake stones? Okay, so I have 6 wake stones. Just revive. Glitch that's causing the most problems because it keeps summoning more hellhounds. This mage wasn't such utter crap. We'd be having no problem. I think his armor is absolutely bad. Hurry up with the healing. Hurry up with the healing. Good. Camp it a little bit. And they're all down again. Yep, we're gonna have to wake again. Down, who would have known?